Alright guys, welcome back to the channel and to another episode of LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. We continue where we left off in Return of the Jedi. We have just found these fellas, I've forgotten the names, but we are now in the Battle of Endor. We need to meet Wicket to depart for the shield generator. So let's not waste any time. I mean, I want to actually kind of explore this place first, because it actually looks really, like, cool. Look, and detail it looks. Like, TT Games have actually really surprised me with how great this game looks. Oh, wait, no, I can't get down here. Oh, that's sending me to go a different way. Hang on. Okay, let me run up. Or switch to one of these guys. There you go. I want to see what's up here. Is there anything noteworthy up here? I know I'm wasting time, but I just want to see. Hold up. I need someone else to get that. Shit, dude. Oh, hello, Han. Yeah. Alright. Are they coming down as well? Right, guys, come on, man. There we go. Trick all this stuff. I know I ain't going the right way, I know, just wanna, you know, explore a little bit. I could have done this before recording, but you know. Could be cool to like explore while recording and stuff. Someone down there I can talk to. Hang on. What's in here? Aha! Got ya! Let's go! And there's a helicopter going right outside my house. Not right outside my house, but if you can hear a helicopter, then I'm very, very sorry. It decided to fly pretty much above my house. And I do not appreciate that. 70, honestly, 71? I mean, it's less than I thought I would get, but honestly, is what it is. I'll probably try and get him again when I do my second playthrough. Yes, I'm doing a second playthrough. Maybe, or like free play on my Twitch and stuff. Alright, let's just go over here and stuff. Break some of this, you know. I change the C-3PO at all? Hero? No, he'll be that Jedi. No, he'll be on Jedi, wouldn't he? Scoundrel. Would he be on protocol droid? Ah! C-3PO. Talk. Frank says keep finding it in silly places, please. Really? So you can't give me a freaking thing? Okay, well. Alright, well, back to Chewie. Where's, okay, hang on. Oh, you know what? I shouldn't really do that. It'll just go back to Chewie when I freaking. Oh, okay. Okay, no, you know, I'll just EVA, I'll just EVA. I'll have to call you Chewie. And watch C-3PO become Chewbacca right as this cutscene starts.
Back door, huh? Good idea. It's only a few guards. This shouldn't be too much trouble.
Bonk. Bonk, bonk. Bonk, 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 bonk.
You stay here. We'll take care of this.
Chewie's just like, screw this.
Don't mind. They'll be captured.
You rebel scum.
Oh. Oh my goodness gracious! Oh, Miss Chewie? Oh, hold up now. Navigate through the forest. Hey, hey! Oh no, you're taking stuff. Okay. Hang on, wait, what's this? Use? Hold open the scavenger tool menu. Hang on. Aim. Fire! Scavenger tool has been dropped. Fire pressing circle. Okay, cool. Well, I'm putting it like a Chewie now. So, wait. No, don't ignore my cuteness. What do you mean? God, just frickin' please. Oh my! Wait, can I build stuff? Wait. Hold up, hang on. Build. Wooden hammer. Wooden hammer. Bonk. Can I still bullet you, Whatcorn? Okay, never mind. That was around here and stuff. Bye. And boop. Bro, this is the freaking music. Bro, Star Wars, bro. Great freaking theme song. Like, anything music on Star Wars is freaking iconic. Oh, what do you do? Oh. Okay, thank you. Bye. Wanna go this way? Let's hang out. Let this guy in. Excuse me, Chewie. Net launcher. Alright, now I just R1, please, and then climb up. Cool. Push it off, push it off, push it off. Bye! Really, bro? Really, bro? Anyway, R1. Chewie. You can do it. Can you, you're the honors. Okay, now this guy is actually needed. Okay, bro. Come on. Nope. Come on, Wicket. I think that's his name. Wicket! I'll use this. Think. A glider? Wait. I need to see this. Hold up now. Okay, well. That didn't work. Bro, who is this? Batman? Come on, Chewie. Oh dear. ATT, or whatever the fuck they're called. Alright, one of them. Wait for it. Yep, there we go. Can I shoot it? Wait, I'm not here. Yeah, you break them. Nice! Bye! Let's go ATT. Anywho. Oh, Chewie! Hey, get in. Get out. I can't scream. You use that one. Yeah, now what? Dickheads. I got you guys.
I think I got it. I got it.
I love you.
I know.
Freeze! Don't move.
Chewie.
Chewie, get down here. No, wait.
I got an idea.
Shit open.
This is a rebel that surrendered to us.
Good work, Commander. Leave us. The Emperor has been expecting you.
You allow it, man. Oh, and now he suddenly doesn't have his stuff on. His handcuffs on. Wow, I've got better any stuff than that. Helmet drum collection. Okay. Didn't see any minikits at all.
I feel the conflict within you. Let go of your hate, Father.
It is too late for me, son. The Emperor will show you the true nature of the Force. He is your master now.
I don't even care. Got you. Every time I see someone, I was going to do that. Throw. Throw. Get out of the way. Yeah, greetings.
I wish to speak to the Emperor.
Sorry, sir. The Emperor specifically said to only allow the Skywalkers into the throne room. I've never heard. But they must be around here somewhere.
Let me in. I am a Skywalker. Let me get in.
Troopers, take aim!
Up, down. There you go. Who threw a bomb at me? You? You're shooting me? But he's still not die or something. Yeah, look, right.
I'd forgotten we increased security down here. Yet another of these panels. Where did that other trooper get to?
Huh? What was that?
Man just snoring. Up, left, up, 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 left, up, up. Dun 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 dun. Cool. For all this. Is Luke still with me? Oh, here he is. Alright, cool. Alright. Off to meet Palpatine. Fulfill your destiny. Start level. Pez? Alright.
And now you must know your father can never be turned from the dark side. So will it be with you.
You're wrong.
It was I who allowed the Alliance to know the location of the shield generator. It is quite safe from your pitiful little band.
All groups assume attack coordinates. It's a trap!
Witness the firepower of this fully armed and operational battle station. Fire at will, Commander.
That thing's operational.
Good. I can feel your anger. Strike me down with all of your hatred, and your journey towards the dark side will be complete.
Oh.
Use your aggressive feelings, boy.
Palpatine's like, round number one.
To destroy me before, and I don't believe you'll destroy me now.
You underestimate the power of the dark side.
But you said that Obi-Wan underestimated your power, and he chopped your legs off, and you became Darth Vader, Anakin.
So much anger, I can taste it.
I haven't done this in a while.
Yes. Yes.
I feel the good in you. The conflict.
There is no conflict.
Through a destiny fight. Oh. Square.
Sitting duck.
Quack.
Yourself to the dark side. It is the only way to save your friends, to save your sister. Yes, your thoughts have betrayed you. Enjoy the darkness, do we, son? Step out of the dark and into the dark side.
You know, Darth.
I am your father. Come out at once. I have you now.
No, you don't. Sorry, Darth. Oh, God. Throw it. Throw it. Throw it. That's a cheating, man.
Thank you. a twin sister. If you will not turn to the dark side, perhaps she will.
Never!
I was wanting to hear that dialogue. Now he uses the hand.
Now, fulfill your destiny and take your father's place in my sight.
I'll never turn to the dark side. I am a Jedi, not like my father before me.
You get your arm off.
Jedi.
Oh. Oh, so now we're both fighting Palpatine.
From the pathetic Skywalker.
So it's not exactly like the film.
It's over. You have lost.
We shall see.
Oh, I like that. Well, they've made it different than the film.
God's destroy these treasonous cowards.
Okay, Darth Vader is already dead. Rip, rip. And so is Luke. Okay, well, geez, damn guys, chill out. Chillax. Yeah, you go away and Palpatine, the kids. Yeah, fall down there, dickhead. Oh, sorry, Luke. Come, Palpatine. Oh, you want to fight now, do you?
Stop this petulant behavior.
No.
You are beaten.
You stop. Because you are beaten, dickhead. Getting closer.
I made you who you are. You belong to me.
No, I don't. Yeah, get shot, bitch. Pick him up. Throw him off the edge. Screw you, dickhead. Oh!
Help me take this mask off.
Tell your sister. You were right.
I've got to save you.
You already have, Luke.
You ruined it. Okay. That's actually pretty cool. Like, you actually got to fight Palpatine. Because in the film, Darth Vader actually doesn't fight him. He just picks them up and throws off the edge. Bro, big props to TT Games for that. That was really good. A little added bit they added, like, to make it a bit different from the film. I rate that. Hey, steady Eddie. Get out of there. Oh, Darth Vader's mask is just there.
I'm sure Luke wasn't on that thing when it blew.
He wasn't. I can feel it.
All right. I understand. I won't get in the way.
It's not like that at all. He's my brother.
I'm so happy now. I was like, oh, so you're not actually in love anymore because you're siblings. Okay, well, I'll just go back in then. And there's Anakin, Obi-Wan, and Yoda. Star Wars Return of the Jedi, episode complete. Again, it's a little bit shorter, or maybe I'll just skip through it a little bit too quickly. I don't know. I will not fight you, Father. Oh, come on, I was so close. Shit. Mad. That was really good. Especially that little ending sequence. 32%, 36%. So far, Phantom Menace is still the one I've completed the most. Alright. Well, next is episode 7. We start in the sequel trilogy where we meet Rey, Finn. Okay. Rey, what have you done? Here we meet Rey. BB-8, Finn, Poe, Kylo Ren, and I cannot wait to actually start this, because I think I've already watched the Force Awakens movie, like, twice, maybe three times? Like, I think actually, no, I've only watched Last Jedi and Rise of Skywalker, like, once, so, I can remember vaguely what happens in these two, but, yeah, actually, no, in all three, I can vaguely remember what happens. But, find our next episode, and we start the sequel trilogy. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. And to leave a like, subscribe if you're new, much appreciated. And I'll see you for the next part of the series, and for the start of episode 7, The Force Awakens. I'll catch you all then. Deuces!